How's it going, guys? Welcome to the last video of the series where everything comes together and you create that masterpiece guitar you always wanted. In this video, I'll be showing the buffering process after you've left your lacquer to cure for about 10 days, the reassembly of all the parts of the guitar, and the restringing process, which completes your guitar. Well, that brings the guitar build series to an end, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. I definitely had a good experience learning how to build my own guitar. It was a very steep learning curve, but I really enjoyed it. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching the videos. I'll definitely be giving it another go. I'm hoping to do a more metal style guitar, maybe a 7-string. Let me know in the comments section if you guys actually had any luck with building your own guitar. And if you enjoyed and liked the series, please show your support by liking and subscribing. Cheers, guys.